Yeah, I started playing this a really long time ago. It never worked out. But as you know, I know the game, so I'm gonna do a new game, normal difficulty. Let's go. What? You're kidding me. I just spawned in and there's a spider. No. This is the start of an embark on Green Hell VR nature surviving game, where you survive in nature in the Amazonian area, which is very dangerous and very unique and very so yeah, I'm gonna be doing that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna supply myself with some of these. And also a rusty machete. Let me go shop. Play Shopping Simulator. Alright. A few things. So, there it is. I'm really mad at you guys now that I missed that shiny. Die. Why does it keep like perfectly bouncing over now? No, direct in there. There we go. People get it wrong that for some reason they think black people are like. Man, if that's supposed to be nutritional, go eat my blood. That is. You cannot tell me eating larva that just appears on a tree is supposed to be good for you. There we go. The flip. Wait, what? How's any single character supposed to live after going hand to hand with a tiger? Why did he just put me in a lose-lose situation? He got beat the crap out of him and I just died. How was I even supposed to stop that? Make one. Hold on. Big ready moment. Huh? I also heard like you could actually make spears in this game. Oh. Oh, okay. So I can just like keeps spinning out on me instead of like actually like. Yes! Man, I'm so good at just like doming everything in the head. Everything I know. Just. increases energy, bro. I've been telling you I've gotten a lot of coffee. I've got so much meat cooking. I'm such a good hunter. Short animal stick. Ooh. Desire not to hear those noises again. Holy crap. Okay. Ugh. Dude. I'm gonna run. I need to. Let's see. Hopefully, this will entirely restore. Yup, the durability is back up. Alright. Yes! I'm on my macro, and that's the thing, I need water. so I need that.
Okay. I'm gonna eat these for that stuff. Oh yeah, right. Is this okay to eat? Oh yeah, that's fine. Okay, well that's fine. Now I just need water. Look at that. Oh, well, I only doinked it. Nothing else, okay. Now, give me my bone spear back. My epic ultra bone spear 4000. Ooh la la. Give me that fish. More beautiful pippins. Alright. Well, I think this is going to be the end of this episode, guys. I think I'm actually going to... start another fire here. This. Okay, now. There's charcoal in the juice for me. I've got four of those though. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end it off here. I'm gonna wash myself and then save.
Crap, man. Post-game interview, I am sweaty, even though basically nothing happened. Except for me fighting that tiger and win losing. I killed it, but I also died to bleeding. Thank you for watching, everybody. Thank you for watching me just basically be a cool guy, survival man, the ones that you see on those weird shows at 3 a.m, but like in VR. And I'm also like way younger, I guess. I'm probably gonna make a part 2 to this. I don't know, I don't got any other excuses to say. Bye.